the forces have been believed to be from a location close by. The virus has been spread across the area. It is believed to be spread to adjacent locations in the next 12 hours. Additional symptoms of this virus include additional nausea and vomiting, blurred vision, loss of muscle control, and unconsciousness. A research facility is also reporting that some infected persons are turning into zombie-like creatures. At any time, they start causing massive damage to the area. Because this is a nature-borne virus,